Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are playing Douchebag Simulator number 2.0.
Why am I doing 3? I don't know.
So my good old friend Grublacoop played this game, and I read the comment sections of that game, guys. I saw it.
Jelly would be great at this game.
Is it because I'm a douchebag?
Well, I'm not. I'm gonna prove you guys wrong.
Get started. Enter the gym.
All right, let's go to the gym, guys.
So the point of this game, pretty much, is to become a douchebag. And what they mean with a douchebag in this game is someone who looks fit and works out and gets ladies. That's what they call a douchebag these days, guys.
The ladies call them fuckboys. I like to call them men.
I've got a girlfriend. Pay the membership. All right, so first we gotta pay for the membership. Now, oh, look at your teeth. You got nice teeth, girl.
And when you subscribe,
$135. Are you crazy? All right, so here it says I've got $200. Let's pay $135 for this gym membership. Hopefully it's lifetime, because that's a lot of money. All right, let's move on to the gym. Oh, hey lady, how you doing? It's your boy Jelly in the house. Let's go and chat, guys. Let's go and chat. Hot girl, flirt.
Make plans.
I guess the girl is not interested. It says here level needed 75% in lifting weights, 70% in sunglasses, 65% in being social, I guess. So let's become strong and social and get some swag on my sunglasses. All right, 2, come on. How do I do this? 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, this is great. Yes, I get the percent. This is so stupid. All right, we gotta keep on doing this like 10 million times. So I will just skip forward like until the end of times, okay guys? Oh, we've got a cell phone.
Whoa.
I've got enough self-esteem to call my dad and get money.
Okay, let's call my dad for money. Daddy?
How do I do this? Calling daddy. 5551234, of course.
Can you send more money?
You idiot. Why don't you get a job? Did he give you money? Oh, he did! $165! All right, now, the tasks are to change clothes. Where can I see the tasks? Can I see the tasks anywhere? I think the task said I need to change clothes, and look at this. How you doing, lady? You look fine. All right, let's help Mindy.
Hey, it's a beautiful carpet you have. This carpet has to be more than just yoga position. Really? Ever heard of Kama Sutra? Who didn't? Can you show me some? Maybe one day.
Level needed, 20%. Oh, that's not too bad. That's not too bad at all. All right, let's work out a little more. And gain some weight, you know what I'm saying? Gain some weight on my muscles. Mass, 2%! Woo! I hope at the end of the games we can go to bed with these ladies. That'd be great. Wait, I mean, do other stuff with these ladies. Like, chat and stuff. Alright, I don't know what this is. Click. Oh, we gotta hold the click? What do we do? What the hell? I didn't know. Oh, we gotta keep on clicking. Oh, 1. And 2. And 3. Oh, that's great! That's nice, I like that! 4% mass! Woo! All right, let's keep on going. What's next? What's this supposed to be? Turbo tanning. Costs $50. Yes, let's buy that. Swag, 1%. All right, so now I'm a little more tanned. Apparently, that gives you swag. I must be perfect before I meet them. Oh, you need 100% of everything to go into this door, to go into the sauna. Because everyone there is probably cool. All right, let's keep on growing. I want to buy some more clothes. I want to buy some swag clothes. How do I do that? Oh, swag! All right, let's open my cell phone. Popularity. Can I call people? No? Chicks scored. You can get chicks? You can get chicks in this game? That's great. All right, let's talk to this guy. Maybe he can become a friend and I can become more popular. Get tattoos. Get lost, kid. I only do tattoos on real men.
Are you kidding me right now?
Can I buy clothes anywhere? Buy clothes anywhere? All right, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna keep on getting more mass, keep on getting stronger and stronger, and from that point, I'll be able to do something, like get tattoos or something. Oh my god, guys, look at this. All right, new douche stuff available, new shirts available through cell phone. Okay, for you guys, if you're wondering, I'm at 25% mass. I clicked a lot. I clicked a lot, but I did it for you guys. But I'm able to buy shirts through my phone. How do I do that? I didn't even know that existed. Oh, social here? Add friends. Update status. All right, go. Got my pass at the gym. Time to get buff. Yeah, that's a good tweet. That's great. Add friends. Yeah, let's add some friends. Oh, now we're gonna become social and... Oh, this is gonna go great. How do I buy stuff? I'm calling daddy now. Okay, daddy, please. How do I buy stuff? I need more cash to be more hot. Oh, crap. I wish I had never met your mother. Oh my god! No way, I got $505. 4% popularity.
I'm rich.
$915, okay. Okay, this is great. But listen, how do you buy stuff? Douche meter, still nothing. Oh, Guys, look at this. Fashion? Douchey shop. Yes, let's buy some clothes. Okay, we've got this equipped. What's this for? Oh, we can scroll. Oh, $100. Oh, I bet more expensive stuff gets you more swag, right? Let's buy this, guys. This looks cool. Bye. Woo, that's swag. Yo, look at my chain. All right, let's buy some pants. Which ones? Oh, look at this. Yeah, hang them low, man. $100, there you go. $100 for some freaking shorts. Cheats. What's this supposed to be? Enter a cheat. See lens. We've got cheats in this game? Really? I don't need no cheats. Screw that. I'm gonna play this legit. Legitimate! Stats. Time spent at the gym. 79 hours. Nice! Alright, I'm repping my new clothes. Will this chick talk to me now? Hi, sweetie. I can help you with, like, your hair and stuff. Yes! Yes! Skincare! Bye! Oh! Yes, baby! There we go! Gaining more swag points! Let's do that again. Let's do some more skincare, guys. Did I get more swag for that? Yes! You gained, like, 2%. That's great. Alright, now let's get a different haircut. Because I need one. I need a haircut. Change haircut. Oh, you get an extra cap with the haircut? That is amazing. Swag level upgraded! What else can she do? She can get me a beard or a shave. Oh, yes. Yes. Look at this. This is awesome. Oh, man. This is great. I think I can never get broke, right? I can just call my dad. So I'm just going to keep on tanning. I think I'm just going to do that, guys. Look how yellow I'm getting. Look, can I get, like, fully black? That'd be funny, though. That's racist, Jelly. No, I'm serious. That'd be funny. All right, let's call my dad. I need more money. Not enough self-esteem. Oh, I need to work out a bit more. Okay, I look pretty swag. I've got, like, yellow skin color. Damn, this place is filled with chicks. I must be perfect before I meet them. Yeah, so in this room, you need 100% of everything. And it's full of chicks. Oh, what's this guy? Hey, how you doing? I didn't see that guy before. Is there anything new we can check out? Check out. Let's look around. Can I get a tattoo now? Got tattoos. Get lost, kid. Okay. You need 51% of that. Oh. I need more points for that. She popular, man. Protein shakes. Aha, that's right. Boosters will increase your mass during workout. Okay, be quick. Oh shit, it's running out. Okay, let's work out, guys. All right, guys, I'm doing some nice workouts here. Woo, 29% mass. Yo, this booster helps a lot. That's great. I need to buy more of those. Oh, it's running out fast though. I need some more self-esteem to get some money for my dad. But seriously though, how do you get like popular in this game? How do you get popular? I still haven't figured it out. I still don't know how to get popular. All right, new douchey stuff. Tattoos? Tattoos available. And new shirts. That's awesome. Guys, look, I'm on 50% mass. 50%. And I'm going to go 51% now. Oh, yeah, baby. And look what they added as well. Like, how more mass you get than percentage, they add, like, all these cool little details on the... I mean, like, the weights. Does that make sense? Look, 100K. It's a lot of kilograms. So, tattoos are available. I'm not sure how much they cost. When I get badass? Yes! $500. Are you kidding me? I need some more money. Let's call my dad.
Daddy, I need more dollars.
Let's see what he has to say now. Ugh, you're my biggest failure. Oh my god, how much money did I get? Yeah, $965, of course. $965. Yeah, not bad at all. All right, let's get one of the sickest tattoos ever. Look at this. $750. Woo! That's sick. It doesn't even add that much swag. All right, let's go to social and see if I got some more friends I could add. Yes! Nice! Update status. No beer for me. Tonight, steak and protein at Big. That's great. That's terrible. All right, let's see if I can buy some new fashion that will give me some extra swag. Because I need that, yo. I need some more swag. Does this give me extra swag? I think it should, right? Yes! Only 1%, 2%. You know what? Oh, 3%! Oh, that's worth it. That's worth the 100 bucks for sure. I just call my dad up for more, right? All right, my popular level is on 9%. I still don't know how to get popular, guys. I have no clue. Is there anything I can do outside? I've got a car here. I can only be at the gym.
Life is at the gym.
Invite on a date. Yes.
Linda, do you want to go out for a drink?
Oh, are you inviting me on a date, Vince? Well, if you want to. Yes! We're on a date! One chick scored! That's great! That's awesome! Douchebag meter, 1! Look how hot she is. Oh, we can get new hair! Shave style! Oh, pants! Storage room access! Where's the storage room? Oh, in here! Let's go in here, guys. Let's go in here. Well, hello there! Your heart might not like this, but your muscles will. Oh, let's get some power. All right, let's go and work out quickly, guys. Let's work out. All right, guys, take a look at this. I managed to get my mass up to 72. 72%. That is crazy. And take a look at these red weights. I am so super strong now.
Nobody can attack me.
Are there some new tattoos? Let's have a look. Nope. All right. I know that on my cell phone, there's a lot of new stuff. Probably some new clothes, but I don't have any money. Wait, I should call my dad real quick. Daddy, $405? Not more? Oh, yes, more. $815. I mean, I can live with that. I can live with that. All right, let's have a look. We got some new pants, I think. Oh, yes. That is awesome.
Can I do yoga with you already? Hello, cutie.
She called me a cutie. Okay, I'll need you to push my legs behind my head. I can do that. Like, yeah. Yes. Another chick scored, guys. Another chick. I'm the best. Douchebag meter too. Guys, I am doing great. New douchey stuff, new hair, new pants, staff room access. Yes! Oh. All right, let's have a look what's in the staff room real quick. I do need to upgrade my hair. Oh, this is the staff room? What's in here? We've got a girl. Impress. Hi, guys. Hey, Vincey Vince. Feeling great? Yeah, like always. She's playing hard to get. You're pretty hot today. She's playing hard to get. I don't think I'm high enough yet. See, I need 40% of swag, 45% social. Okay, how much do I have of that? I got 39%. Oh, I need to upgrade some. All right, let's see. Did I get some more clothes because of that? Did I? Yes, I think. Nope, I didn't think so. Oh, I did. Oh, look at this. We got shorts. This is disgusting. All right, let's buy this. We've got like yoga pants in pink. Now let's see if we can get the haircut that we've always wanted. Which way was that? I think it was this girl. Hey, sweetie. All right, change haircut. An expensive one. $125. There you go. Look at me. $125. The most expensive shave out there. That's what I go for. 40%? 41%. Yo, guys, I'm doing great. Can I get this girl? No, I can't. Can I get any girls now? What about this chick? Can I get you?
How are you, girl?
Ah, she's still playing hard to get. Ah, man, I need more mass. Let's buy one of these power cells and just go quickly to a workout session. All right, guys, check this out. 92% mass. Almost on 100. Almost on 100, yeah. That's right, that's right. Let's go for 100 real quick. Oh, 99%. One more to go, or maybe two. Oh, yes! 100% mass. I am maxed out. Guys, I am the strongest of the strongest.
That one just sucks. It's my left hand.
My dad seriously hates me. All right, $580. All right, let's invite Linda on a date again. Do you want to go out for a drink, Linda? I don't know what to do anymore. Like, how do I gain swag and coins and all that? Like, I want to become popular, you know? I'm just adding friends on, like, the Facebook. 22%, 23%. I'm doing all right. Can I add more friends now? Like, does it just come every time I open my phone? I think so. It looks like it. Let's close my phone again. See what happens. Oh, yes. I think I just need to keep on opening my phone. Let's do this again. Okay, we're becoming pretty popular here, guys. Let's keep on doing this. I am now single, ladies. Who will be the lucky one?
I just tweeted that. I'm not really single.
Juice is my new way of life.
I don't get that tweet.
All right, so currently we are on 41% swag, 48% popular. How do I get more swag?
I don't understand. How?
Because I think I maxed out on the clothes, didn't I? No, I didn't. This is great. Oh, that's so sexy. let's see if I can get this chick. Can I get her? Can I get the hot girl?
Hey, girl, how are you?
She still doesn't want me. I've been playing this game for like 40 minutes now.
And she still doesn't want me.
Look at me. I mean, look at me. How would you not want that?
Oh, I need 70% of that? Are you insane?
All right, so I've added a ton of Facebook friends. Let's see how big my popularity now is, huh? Come on. Oh, it's going up quite a lot.
I hope it's getting up more than this, though.
65? Let's get it to 70, 75, please. Please? Yeah, 75. Oh, we're still going. Okay, guys, 85. Can we get it to 90? 95? Is it 100? Is it 100? 95% popularity. I am so dang popular right now. Let's get my popularity to 100%. And then all I need to do is get my swag to 100%. And I can literally get all the chicks that I want. All the chicks. All of them. I'm not kidding, guys. All of them. Okay, here we go. 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100.
There you go. I'm cool now.
Now, how do I get my swag up again? How do I do that? How do I get my swag higher than 44? I don't get it. Oh, does she like me now? She likes me! Chicks scored 3. Do I gain swag now? I want to gain more swag because then I can get all the chicks. And I think I scored 3 chicks now. There's only one more to go, and then I've literally completed the game. Okay, new pants, new hair. All right, let's get some pants. Let's get these pants out because I can get myself to 100%. I think. There you go. Wow, those are great. 45% swag, 46%. Let's get a haircut now, guys. Oh, what? I got some illegal shit that will boost your gain. Meet me in the parking, if you dare. Okay, although my mass is already at 100%, dude. All right, police is up near. Dude, my mass is at 100%. Like, why would I even bother? All right, let's get that last haircut. At least I hope it's the last. I hope it is. There you go. Yes, it's the last one. My swag is up to 49%. A new shave. I think that last chick will give me 100% swag so I can finally walk into there. Right? Right? Oh, no. No. No, I'm on 49% swag. Can I get this girl now? Can I get you? Please. Please. Oh, my God. Again. I get rejected all the time. Oh, we need 70% swag for that girl. Are you kidding me? How do we get more swag at this point? I'm serious. All right, let's call my dad for some more money and get some more swag. And then we will be able to get the last girl. And then I need a little bit more swag to be able to open the last door with a ton of chicks inside. All right, guys, we are at 89% swag. And we've got $40 left. So this means we can officially hook up with the last girl. And then we need a little bit more points to be able to go in the last room. It's really nice to hear your voice. Hey, are you new in here? No, I've been asking you out for like 6 times. Oh, sorry. Only talk to this type of guy. Others don't deserve my hotness. So am I your type? Well, what do you think I'm talking to you? All right, girl, let's get it on. Yes, let's get banging.
Chick scored 4. That's great, guys. This is amazing. This is literally amazing. Self-esteem. Okay, we need a little bit more self-esteem. Douchebag meter is all the way up. I am the official douchebag now. Okay. What do? I need 11 more percentage of swag. Can I buy some more shirts? Yes, I can. Okay, that will give me more swag. There you go. 91. 92%. All right, is there any other shirts? Yes, this one. All right, 93. 94. 95. Oh my God, 5 more percent. How am I gonna get this 5 last percent? All right, let's see if I get an expensive haircut. Will I get my last 5%? Come on, let's get this one with the glasses. Yes! 1, 2, 3. Oh, one more haircut, guys. I hope. I'm not sure. I think I need to go for this one. Let's go for this one. Yes! 99! 100! I completed the game, everybody! I completed the game! Chicks! Chicks! Oh!
Okay, can I hang out with them? Can I get them?
Pooh! How are you, tight ladies? Hi, Vince! Your girls are so hot that I'm sweating in here. Lord, you're so funny, Vince. You got so much muscles. Mmm, tasty.
Hey, girls, do you wish to?
Yeah, my place or your place?
Oh, God, this is awesome. This is great. I love this game, even though it took me like an hour. It took me literally an hour to finish the game.
Thank you guys so much for watching the Douchebag Simulator. It was definitely a weird game. And yeah, I'm just going to get a life now. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys next time.